Kevin, again, that's getting right where he needs to be to get a nice shot off.
Giannis on a back down. Turns and hits.
You'll live with that. You'll live with that if you're Atlanta.
14-9 Atlanta. Three-pointer for Giannis is good. 30% on threes, if you were asking. Giannis. That's what you're trying to prevent.
That's what you don't want. Well, Giannis, nice little crossover between his legs there, and he goes right by three defenders to finish at the rim. I mean, there's no defense against that.
Goes to the Bucks. Here comes Drew in the paint. Feeds Giannis for the stuff, and he's got 11. And Giannis puts it in.
Well, that's easy for Giannis there when he can get below the circle. Didn't stay with Bogey. Very fortunate there. He missed the open shot. He usually make that shot.
Gallo has Giannis on the switch. Turns and hits.
Game to make plays like that.
Lob to Giannis. And he stuffs it. Atlanta by one. Giannis spins, creates space, drops it in. Steal by Giannis. And he gets the easy dunk. Gallo ends with 15. Giannis is going to run it up and in.